See if we got any upgrades. Is gone now. What should I do with any side quest? No? Be a boss battle. Oh shit! Hell yeah. I'm open that shit right now. I'll be back, ladies. Holy shit. That's a long hallway.
You just can't stay away from me, can you?
Damn you, woman! Just let me open my locker. Yes. Hell yeah. I feel like I should upgrade that more. What the fuck? Sorry, folks. I guess my allergies are acting up.
I need you to clarify a few things for me, Hoffman. You didn't seem surprised to see Esmeralda here.
Why should I be? She's a familiar face in STEM.
Everybody knows everybody in Mobius, huh?
More like I know everybody. I've been in charge of new hire evaluations for years.
Like one big dysfunctional family.
Esmeralda's the best person to have around in dangerous situations. She's a good soldier.
You're damn right I am.
Myra.
I assume you know Myra, too?
I do. We work together closely.
How could she do this? How could she stand by while they conducted experiments on Lily?
Yo!
How could she tell Lily that I was dead?
Myra's maternal instinct is very strong. She joined Mobius to be closer to Lily. And the word experiment is a bit harsh. Lily was treated well, and she was able to interact with her mother on a daily basis.
Let's see if we do a three-hour stream.
As far as telling Lily you were dead, I believe Myra only did it to protect Lily's feelings.
Yeah, well, I believe Myra's maternal instinct has gotten a little bit out of control.
Hopefully, you can work this all out as a family when this is all over.
Oh, shit.
I've been into Theodore's reality. If it's a reflection of his psyche, he's definitely got some serious mental issues.
That would explain
just
why
like
he's
me.
So powerful.
And yet he's hiding.
Perhaps it's easier to manipulate from the shadows.
Well, I'm about to drag him out of the shadows.
Shadowrun.
If what Liam
classic
told us was true.
Yugi, yo, Bulbtastic.
There's only one way to find out.
I hope you're doing that podcast soon.
I don't know if you should be in here when this thing goes off.
I know Miss Zero is a pro Dota player,
interesting
so
items in the other
you should
room
definitely invite Miss Zero
on
for the podcast.
I want to go check and see if there's anything that might be useful.
You know what I'm saying?
Okay. But then you should get back to your safe house. No telling what will happen in here once we shut this thing down.
Will do.
Hell yeah. Oh no, Harry has to. Hey, mama.
Tell me something, Torres.
Hoffman.
So you knew Hoffman before this?
Everybody knows Hoffman. You don't get into Mobius without passing through her office.
Can she be trusted?
I just said it.
I might have said no before, but nothing like being abandoned by your corporate masters to make you rethink your position. She's trapped in here like the rest of us.
God damn, she's got blood
so
in her mouth.
Sure.
Yeah, she's not bad. Just
yo,
a bit of
Bulbtastic.
A I have trouble completely
I
trusting
you. I see you play Dota too.
Like I'm something in a petri dish.
I don't know what's gonna happen when we blow this thing up.
Me either. But at least we're being proactive.
I don't think we're gonna convince Theodore to leave Lily alone. He doesn't seem like the kind
yo,
of guy.
Yo, why is
be
the priest always
the
after
right
the little children?
So you're giving me orders
God
to shoot on
damn it.
I'm just saying, be prepared for anything. You can't predict what's gonna happen in this place.
Unless you beat the game already, then you already know.
No offense, but how did someone as smart and headstrong as you wind up in an organization like Mobius?
I was a demolitions expert in the army. They loaned me out to Mobius for some Black Ops stuff. Once
Black
my
Ops!
Term was up,
Black Ops!
They came knocking.
And
Black
you
Ops
just
confirmed.
Up like that?
They were pretty good salesmen. They don't tell you everything when you sign up. I was tasked with some things that I'm not proud of. They expect you to follow blindly, and if you disobey, when Myra offered
no wonder
the
kids are so shitty.
Because
they play Dota.
It. I've still got some morals left.
You hear me?
Despite the things that I've had
you hear me? Alright, let's blow this shit up. So, we're trying to blow up this thing up to get the priest guy to come out.
Is that enough to take care of this thing?
Like 10 times over. And it's ready to go when you are.
I'm good to go.
Oh shit, boss battle. I'm not ready.
I'm going to check out the equipment in the other room. Good luck, you two.
What would Jesus do?
Okay, here we go.
Yeah.
Operation Kick Ass happening in.
Yeah, that's
mad
close. I want that close
two,
to explosives.
One.
And we're done. You okay, Torres?
You okay, Torres?
Yeah.
Torres? Where'd you?
That big explosion, it barely burned the thing.
Sebastian Castellanos.
Yo, it ain't Christmas.
You refuse to step into the darkness. So you try to bring me to the light. Your rash decisions have always been your downfall. Come then, I await you.
Fuck you, man.
You want to find your beloved daughter? Go there. See if it's everything you dreamt of.
Yo, waste that motherfucker, I'll kill you.
I'm over here, Dad. Hurry.
Oh,
God.
Yo.
Lily? You're here.
Yo, Aaron. I'm streaming. Welcome to the stream. What, you can't play Bioshock?
Yeah, because you're on evil. Because
I'm yo!
I can't finish Bioshock.
Wait, why?
It's just streaming. It's fine.
Wait, you can play.
Okay.
Because I'm using Steam?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
It doesn't matter.
Rest that neck, boy. You drink that PCA?
Yeah.
That's good, that's good. You gotta rehydrate after that massage. Okay, thank
you. Come on.
Oh shit!
Man, 304, Benny. Going down.
Jesus Christ.
What?
Will this go, will it go down as low as the 280?
Yeah, it's gonna go lower.
It's gonna go lower?
Looking at the trends now.
Yo, there are hard zombies on. Saidul. I mean, this is zero. There's
if it hits under 300, it's gonna drop. My, did you make?
You're making something in the rice.
Yeah, there are hard boss zombies that require more than one backstab. These are just the shitty ones. Okay. Let's go. Wait, where the fuck? Oh. Crack it. Open that shit. Technology. Is that fucking moving? He's definitely a normal zombie too, just that he explodes. Cause you always need a zombie that explodes. Why doesn't the zombie just explode when you stab it? No, don't come here. Don't come here. Yo, what the fuck? Fuck off. Oh, ski! That's sneak talent. How's he know the perfect spot to stab that fat exploding zombie? It's a pure miracle. Buddy. Open. nowhere to hide. He's coming. There, don't turn around. Don't turn around. Yes. Bitch. I fucked your ass, boy. What the fuck? What the fuck? These ladies came out of nowhere. Harpoon! Oh shit! Yeah, bitch. Now I'm gonna stab you. Coming. Oh, she's got a fire axe. I just run up and kill her. I could save it. I need you later. Yeah! Ski! Yo, I could technically craft right now. But it uses double crafting materials. Like, to make one pistol ammo is 4, so it would take like 8 to just to make one out in the field. Right here, boom. 4, okay. 4. Usually it's 2. Okay. I think we good. Let's see some loot. Any loot? Some harpoon. Story!
Shower, man.
Again? Oh, jeez.
Yeah, if it goes down 300, it's gonna shoot down. It's gonna keep going down.
It's not good. How low do you want it to go before you buy? Wait, what are you gonna buy? Bitcoin or Ethereum?
Ether. You should. You thinking about buying it?
No, not yet. Why? I think I'm gonna save some money for some long-term investments.
Yes, sir.
Like index funds.
Yeah, Nano's $4. These are long-term. These are long term. You don't believe it.
I'm just worried about the tax.
Mom never gives up. Not like you. She tried to tell you.
But you were too stupid to listen.
No. No. No, this isn't right.
Myris is seizing where you fail. You refused to listen. You lost them both, and then became lost yourself.
You know anything about me?
Myra understands. understood that goals can be achieved by submission, by joining.
Your goddamn gun.
I reloads that fucking gun. That's shit sick. Dog over there. Fuck that noise. Come on. Yeah.
You can't sneak up on those dogs?
No. Sadly. They just fucking run at you. Like fucking dicks. I think I tried to sneak it earlier again. I just did nothing. They just fucking spit me. Oh shit, another one? I'm trying to use a harpoon.
I think you're just spawning these days.
I hope not. Oh, that place wasn't spawning.
You know where you're going? There's another one.
I mean, technically, I have the radar, but I won't get the loot.
No map.
Boss fight. Here we go.
Lily? Is it really you?
Kill her. Oh my god. Kill her.
Lily.
Precious daughter, isn't this what you wanted?
Dad, you let this happen to me. Why didn't you save me?
No, please.
Oh, the priest.
I couldn't. I wanted to.
I can't wait to kill him. Oh shit, Madeline.
Of the past, unless you join. Do that, and I can make your dreams come true. Together, we can take Lily from Myra. Once I have the power of the core, you will be truly free.
No.
It will take more than bullets to stop me. Will you never learn?
You shot me. Sebastian, why?
No.
Yeah, she'll be alright. Got my kids. What the fuck?
Come on, man. Get you out of here. You can't let him get to you. You gotta...
Kiss me.
You gotta give that son of a bitch some payback.
Sebastian? Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right? You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious.
Myra?
What?
Torres, where? I'm home. How did I?
Yeah, that was a huge ass fucking bedroom. Holy shit. No fucking pillows. This ain't no home.
Drawings. God, I hope she still has some of that innocence after all this. I buried myself in work so hard. If I could only get some of that time back, I'd spend it with them.
I mean, I'm out of this.
I see it.
Lily?
I'm going there. Ooh, I'm free. Huh? No. I can't kick down doors anymore. Let's go back to Lily's room, see what happens. Booga booga!
Lily's room. Just the way it used to be. The way I wish it had stayed.
Hell yeah. God damn! It's a fucking queen size bed. For two people. Damn. Mad spoiled. We're walking. Leaving his family. Leaving it for good. Just wanna get out of here.
Myra. What an incredible woman. She really could do it all. No wonder she was able to infiltrate Mobius. When she set her mind to something, she wouldn't stop. Not like me.
Hell yeah. Where's my coffee? Get that whiskey? Beer?
That letter. Myra's last communication. It was hidden with her files.
Okay. Damn. I've been through here. Where do you want me to go? Turn on TV.
Sounded so crazy at the time.
Oh, what the fuck? Double.
But I should have believed her.
Double use?
My dearest Sebastian, if you've received this letter, then I fear the worst has come to pass. It means that my investigation got too close to the truth. It means that you may never see me again. I'm sorry I kept it from you, but it was to protect you from either the truth or my madness. I've enclosed a copy of my files. I only hope that you never receive them, but if you do, it's up to you to finish what I started. Please, find justice for Lily and for me. I love you with all of my heart, Myra.
Damn. Kojima. I want you to cry, Sebastian.
I'm so sorry, Sebastian.
Myra. Milk Monster?
You've endured so much. All this time, all alone.
My fault. You tried to tell me, but I didn't believe you.
Join me. Become a milk monster too.
And now I'm so messed up. I'm talking to an hallucination.
Yeah, drink that tea.
I failed you. I couldn't save Lily from the fire. I failed everyone.
That's not true, Sebastian. There was no fire to save her from. You know this now.
But I couldn't protect her.
Gotta kill them all.
How could you? Mobius are a force of nature. What you're doing, it's like blaming yourself for an earthquake. It wasn't
your
fault.
Damn, she's mega pale. No wonder she became the milk monster. It's one more shade of white and she'll be milk.
You have to stop torturing yourself. You're a good man, Sebastian. That's why I married you.
Give me a kiss.
And this time, you can save her.
Slow.
There are too many forces against you. You have to stay strong. Don't let the past defeat you.
Kill it. Kill it with fire.
I forgive you. And Lily will too. But the most important thing is that you forgive yourself.
Forgive.
Is that a Kojima game?
She's right. She's always been right. Theodore uses my own guilt against me. But guilt for what? It's their fault, not mine. They took everything from me. I didn't start any of this, but I'm gonna finish it. And God help anybody that stands in my way.
I thought that was open. Yo, what's up, bro?
Wake up, Sebastian!
I don't see anyone. Whoa, what the fuck?
What?
He's been sleeping there for 2 days.
Hoffman? What happened?
Yeah, you killed Torres. It's your fault. You fucked up! You couldn't save him.
She brought you here.
Did you not give her some coffee? Coffee seems to heal everything.
I'm sorry, Sebastian. I tried to save her, but...
No. I shot her.
The bullet wound was superficial. She died from injuries sustained in a battle with those things.
Damn it. She didn't have to die like that. She was a good soldier. She just wanted to save Lily. And now she's dead.
God damn it.
It's all my fault. Again.
No, Sebastian. It's not your fault. Don't let him do this to you.
I can't hit the priest guy, goddammit.
Right. That goddamn son of a bitch. This is what he wants. He's trying to make me feel guilty. But he's the one who did this. Not me. He's the guilty one.
Yo, time to kill.
Okay.
Hell yeah.
It's time to clean house. I've just gotta find Theodore.
That's not the problem. Destroying Liam's machine worked. Theater is out there in the open now. The problem is getting to him.
What do you mean?
I picked this up on the exterior surveillance system cameras. Have a look. Theodore's stronghold appeared in the middle of Union. But it's surrounded by what looks like a massive wall of fire.
Shit. I won't be able to get through it.
That's on fire.
I think that there may be a way.
Yo, sorry, Fall.
I found a device in Liam's equipment room that should be able to help.
Great. Let's see it.
It's not quite ready. I still have to do a few tweaks.
Okay. Go do what you have to do. I remember there being a hotel near there. I'll go check if it's safe, then send you the coordinates. You can meet me there with the device.
Okay. I'll see you soon.
Yeah, she's gonna die.
A few more things, Hoffman. Theodore's been messing with my mind. Every time I see him, he uses my own nightmares against me.
That sounds like him. He's a master of neurolinguistic programming. And in here, the linguistic part becomes irrelevant. Why talk when you can get straight into your mind?
He almost had me. But I searched inside myself, and there was someone there. Someone who told me what I needed to do. I know I can take him on now.
Yes. I can see that you're ready.
How did you... Right.
The team psychologist.
Ha ha! Ha ha!
Esmeralda might have lived if she didn't try to save me.
Don't feel guilty. We talked while I tried to save her. She told me about the plan. She wanted it to succeed. She made the decision to get you. She knew the risks and did what she thought was right. She said that she owed you.
Owed me? For what? We just met.
Esmeralda is the operative who took Lily from your home and burned it down. She's felt guilty ever since. That's why she joined Myra. That's why she risked her life to save you.
Oh, damn.
What?
Don't hate her, Sebastian. She didn't have a choice at the time. And she did everything she could to make it right.
I can't hate her. She sacrificed herself for the plan. She made her amends.
But now I got a new gun. Hell yeah. I mean, my bad.
I'm sorry, Esmeralda.
Damn, that's a
I'll
nice
make sure
gun.
You didn't die for nothing. I'm gonna hunt him down like the dog that he is.
Yo, I got so many guns, I can't even carry them all. What the fuck? I'm gonna place a sniper rifle then. Six. finish the job. Coffee. Union Coffee, the best. Oh, we got the flash thing. I'm back.
Kidman.
Yes, Sebastian? What are you thinking about?
Lily. Everything that's happening in here is because of her. Everyone wants her. Like she's just some object to be owned. She's the real victim.
Way better than regular barbecue.
Poor thing doesn't know what it's like to live a normal life. All these years with Mobius have probably destroyed her innocence.
She's still a sweet little girl.
I hope so. Her youth was stolen from her. She didn't get a chance to go to school, to have friends. All the birthdays and holidays she missed. It's heartbreaking to think of what she's been through. Lily was always so precocious, so smart, and observant. She had this way of looking at you, where you knew that she understood you. Not just what you were saying, but what you were feeling, too.
Damn,
I always knew she was special. But I thought it was just because she was my daughter.
Lily is special. She was found because of her off-the-chart scores on her standardized tests.
I keep referring to her in the past tense. It still doesn't seem real to me that she's alive. And in here.
She is. But you've got to save her before you can start to rebuild your relationship. I'm here to help. Just let me know what I can do for you.
I need more guns. Alright. Good talk.
No goodies for me this time, huh?
No, Kitty, why? Where are you going? He's got... You leave me?
What is it? You want me to follow you?
Hell yeah. Always follow the pussy. Cat? Nice and slow. Put your hands up. That's it.
What? You want me to sit in the chair?
Yo, double brain power. Together. She's the kitty.
Congratulations, Sebastian.
She's the kitty cat.
You've almost completed the inner journey that you began so long ago.
She's the cat.
You have faced down your own demons.
Nah, she's not.
You have risked great harm to emerge triumphant.
What the fuck is going on?
But there is still a memory that you've refused to confront.
What do you mean?
Whoa, slide. Another one?
Here. This will help you.
No, kitty cat. Excuse me. No. Kitty cat, you're back, yay. Last show.
Joseph. My partner.
Oh shit.
My friend.
My brother.
Sebastian? Calling back so soon, what's up?
After all this time, there's something we've never talked about.
Sounds ominous. What is it?
Not what. Who? Joseph.
Right. I know that you respected Joseph, and that he felt the same way towards you.
I never had the opportunity to make amends about that. Things were confusing after Beacon. I should have tried to get answers about what happened. I mean, I know what happened. Don't worry, I can't fault you for what you did. But I still blame myself for his death.
You don't have to do that, Sebastian.
Why not? You'd prefer that I blame you? You're the one who actually killed him.
No, I didn't.
I saw you shoot him, Kidman.
I know you did, but...
But what?
Are you? No. It can't. What happened to him? Where is he?
That's a long story. And a conversation for another time. When we're both safe.
Yeah.
Just know that you don't have to blame yourself for his death.
He's
anymore.
Alive?
I've gotta go, Sebastian. Let's finish this and we can talk later.
Yeah. You bet we're gonna talk later.
Matt, aggressive. That was Kitty Cat. Thank you for the juice. Check out that new stuff I got from my room. Oh shit. Even did the reflection. What a circle. That's lit. Let's go for more. Let's do some upgrades. Assault rifle. Shotgun power. I think I already maxed out the pistol pretty much. I guess inflicts critical damage. I guess. One bullet. Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm gonna have to change that. The healing my kit probably does something like fucking 5 or some shit. 6. Chapter done. 2 chapters, in fact. Take a piss. noodles, honey barbecue style. Hell yeah. Delish. Okay, man. I stained my glasses. There we go. And a snack. Let's kill. What's over here? Okay, I think this is the right way. I just don't know if there's new zombies and shit. I went the wrong way, Hoffman. Where the fuck do I go? Yeah, it's the right way. Back to the fiery world.
Shit. That really is a stronghold.
Damn, holy
what's going on in there, Sebastian? Stem is going crazy. It seems like it's becoming even more destabilized.
You don't know the half of it.
I take it. You had something to do with it?
I wouldn't have done it if I didn't have to, Kidman. I'm gonna finish this once and for all. I'm gonna save Lily. And I have all the tools I need this time.
Good luck, Sebastian. And keep me posted, okay? It's important that I know what's going on in there so that I can help you again. You get me?
I do. I'll be in touch.
Oh, can I get some assault rifle ammo? Yeah. parkour. There was a wall of fire before. This is the hotel. Welcome, Mr. Wick.
The hotel's clear, Hoffman. Are you done with your tweaks?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Don't die.
Well, here it is.
What is it?
It's a portable field stabilizer. O'Neill must have been working on it before Theodore changed him. It creates a small area of stabilization that should keep the fire away.
That's it?
How small?
Its circumference is about as big as a safe house.
Big enough to protect me. Good. How's it work?
That's the tough part. It's a prototype, so it's a little temperamental. I have to operate it.
Oh, shit.
Last thing you want is for it to go on the fritz while you're in a wall of flame.
I can't let you do that. It's too dangerous.
So is staying here if you can't get inside. Besides, I'm sick of hiding. The only way we're gonna get through this is if we work together. It's the only way to save Lily. And what if you need emergency psychoanalysis? Who's gonna help you then?
You know just what to say to convince me, Hoffman.
Of course I do. I'm the team psychologist.
That you are.
You might want to prepare for this. Let me know when you're ready to go.
Yo! Oh yeah! Give me that loot! Whoa, journal. Hey girl. Interesting. I already bought pistol ammo. Juice? The head's just flowing right there. Ooh. Okay. Check upstairs. In case they put some kind of secret. You bought the mirror. Goodbye, pussycat. Explosive round. Holy. How many nails do I have? Oh yeah, just get things. Fuck it. I don't need a assault rifle. What can I do?
Mm-hmm.
You just can't stay away from me, can you?
Oh, boss fight coming, I think. I need the juice.
I sense you're preparing for something you're afraid of.
I'm only afraid of failing. If I don't succeed...
Then you will have sacrificed yourself for a good cause.
If I sacrifice myself, there's no one to finish this. Sacrifice means you've lost.
Sometimes. Sometimes it's what's needed to complete the task at hand.
Well, let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Not cryptic, what the fuck? Whoops! Fuck. I did not mean to do that.
Relax, detective. How may I assist you?
I got a bunch of brain goo. Let me do my upgrades. That 75,000. For a set amount of time shooting. What time? Let's jam.
Are you ready, Sebastian?
All right, Hoffman. Let's do this.
Okay. Lead the way.
You want this
many? Yeah,
just keep one. You're careful,
wait. Just keep one.
Huh?
Just keep one.
One.
I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Here goes nothing. It's working! Just make sure to stay inside the dome. Come on!
I can't see anything through these flames.
Keep an eye out for those things, and follow me! I know the way!
You know the way.
What's coming through?
I got him!
Nice.
Another one. Watch your back, Hoffman.
That's what you're here for.
Good thing. They're everywhere. To keep us out. Good. That means he's afraid.
Yeah, I'm not bad. Oh shit.
Another one. Watch your back, Hoffman.
That's what you're here for.
Good thing. They're everywhere. Further.
It seems a lot longer once you're in it.
He wants to keep us out. Good. That means he's afraid. Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Skin is burning. Just gotta get through this.
chopper is mad good.
Hoffman, what's happening?
It's failing again. Hold on.
Hurry up, it's getting hot in here.
I got it.
We gotta go now. Run.
Oh shit. Yo, do something, Sebastian.
Hoffman!
Let's go! Take Billy!
Jesus Christ. Yo,
Hoffman, no!
God, look, the way of the ladies. Good job. Yeah, that's not my pistol. I got a revolver.
I'm sorry, Yukiko. I'll make him pay.
Fucking kill him.
I promise.
Kill him good. Kill him good!
After all of this, I'm the only one left. But he's not gonna stop me.
Is there a loot? Random plant over here. Bottles out front. More bottles. Change that fucking control for that healing. It's way too far. Fuck, I just use 2, 4 5. Actually, I don't need the bottle. This looks like a boss.
You've come back to me, Sebastian Castellanos.
Yeah, But this time it's different. You're not getting away. Get to me.
Holy shit, bastards. What's up? they spawn more. Guys. God damn it.
Everyone want to control Union. It's not even real.
Union is better than reality. Union is service. Their minds are connected to it. To control Union is to control them. To control them is to control the world.
Guys, good point there.
An asshole like you take over assholes like them. You're even crazier than you look.
Yes, I'll make some sound. killing zombies.
Ah!
gas bill must be insane. Help me, kitty cat. Fellas.
Kill you first.
What makes you think this time will be any different?
I'll keep coming back until one of us is dead.
Come to the dead.
Ah, fellow Americans. best we can.
If it's a taste of despair you wish, a taste of despair you shall receive.
I'll kill her. I don't give a fuck.
You did this to me, Dad. You didn't save me.
It's okay, sweetie. I'm gonna make it right again. I love you so much, Lily. I always have. And I always will. And I'm gonna save you this time. I promise.
Time to die.
I see you've overcome some of your guilt and pain. But the depth of your past traumas is vast. I know everything about you. I know what lies beneath. You have a deep well of fear from which to draw.
After fights.
You've seen many horrors, and they still haunt your memories. Remember where this all began. Remember Beacon.
My head, Charles.
Yes, you remember it all.
For this shit! Will stop me.
Cut your board. I cut you good. I cut you real good. Give me that tomato pasta sauce. Face. Die. No, no! I know what she did in the first game.
I burned you once, and I'll do it again.
You got. Myra?
Money?
She must stay safe. I will protect Lily from anyone who wants to take her.
You did it. Theodore is dead. Let's go home.
No!
The power of the core is mine.
Lily is safe now.
Where is she? Let's get her and get out of here.
Hey. been trying to kill me.
Myra!
There's almost nothing left of this place. What are you trying to do, Myra?
Killing me. I don't get to use my assault rifle yet.
Go.
Bad zombie.
What is this?
It's a lot of vape. Who's vaping in there? Yo, can we talk?
It's over. Let's get Lily and leave this place before we're stuck here forever. We can have our family back.
You make too much sense. Now I must kill you.
Please. I know you're still in there. Stop it! Damn it! You have to listen to me! Myra, what's wrong?
The CPU is fucking up.
You gotta fight it.
I can't. I have to protect Lily.
Already did, Myra. Stefano can't hurt her. Neither can Theodore. They're dead.
Yes. Good. Sebastian, now, leave.
No, I'm not leaving you and Lily in this place.
Yo. Kidman, help! Send help.
Myra!
Shit. What is she trying to do?
Ice Age. Let me get that loot first. Oh, hell yeah. Nope. Oh, parts. I pretty much got everything. Cat, what can I do? Do I have anything? No, not anything. Any secrets in my room? Not really.
Let's hear you talk your way out of hell, Wallace.
Get the fucking assault rifle. It's already so late. Can't afford any of this. The wheelchair lady.
You just can't stay away from me, can you?
And get that explosive bolt. You know what I'm saying?
You're facing your worst enemy. The one who you love.
I don't understand why she's doing this.
Her maternal instinct is strong. It's overwhelming her. She only remembers what it is to be a mother. It's been too long since she's been a wife.
I wish I could talk some sense into her.
Sometimes it's difficult to convince the ones you love of what they refuse to believe. You should understand that more than most.
Huh. I see what you're saying.
Just remember that you're doing the right thing. Lily doesn't belong here. Myra must understand this. There is still a piece of her somewhere inside, like a dying ember.
I hope you're right.
I didn't get any goo from that boss. What the fuck? Thank you.
want to sleep.
Shoutouts to Bulbtastic, Commander Root, and Miss Stuck 78. I love you all for staying here. And I hope you all had a kugla time, and you take care. Good night.